Hey YouTubers, KB here with a great app that I found within the App Store called Bike Baron for the iPad and iPhone. As you can see here on the main screen, you have the easy, medium, hard, and extreme levels. By levels, I mean some of these extreme levels are extremely difficult, hence the title Extreme. Let's jump in and try one of the easier ones. The controls are very simple. Green means go, red means stop, and then the left and right means leaning forward and back. Each level has a criteria or objectives in which you have to pass by gaining 3 stars, which can vary from completing X amount of front flips or collecting all the coins, or in this case, destroying pumpkins. But you have to watch out, the pumpkins with the face on it are explosive. The little gas station looking things are checkpoint markers. Once you cross them, it saves everything you've done to that point, allowing to, if you crash, mess up, or something went wrong, you can
jumping
spawn
to the
back
opposite
at that point.
End of the spectrum
as
and
you
trying
see, something much more difficult.
Simple.
In particular, this is, I think, one of the harder tracks. Still the same premise, trying to collect all the coins, completing the level, but there's much more of a challenge. As you see here, I just messed up by the jump. I was supposed to go into the loop-de-loop, and I just crashed and burned by the explosive barrels. And I jump back to the checkpoint. Let's jump to another hard one here. Yep, like that. This one is timing is key, I believe. Yep, I just nailed my head against that loop. Trying to land this is sometimes frustrating, but it's a great challenge of the game that offers the. Now jumping to the extreme maps that I mentioned before, and these are extremely difficulty. As you can see, I have not completed a single one yet. I'm going to jump into the very first one and I'll show my current progress on how I got to it. From this point, it goes all downhill. Literally, all downhill. Literally, I've tried this hundreds of times to try to figure out how to drop down this loop. As you see here, I go flying across the map showing off the ragdolls. And then down here you see the huge cylinder-shaped thing I have to fall down into. It's extremely difficult. The only way I found around it is to do this little glitch thing by popping the back wheel over the railing and riding it down very slowly, holding the brake button. The only problem with this is it takes literally 30 seconds to hit the bottom because it's that much of a drop. Then when I get to the bottom, I can't get out of the thing, so I have to go into the main menu and reset to use the marker that I just spawned onto. And again, here's the rockets trying to use the boost properly. It gets very difficult, but at the same time very challenging and entertaining. Sometimes you have to step away and try to do the best you can. As you see here, I tried this maybe 6 or 7 times before I landed it. Very difficult. I just wanted to thanks for everyone. Make sure you subscribe, like my videos. I'm trying to post a couple more. Leave a comment on what apps you want me to review or to show off. Thank you again, and thanks for watching. Much appreciated.